Hello everyone, thank you for being here. I've got a beautiful message for you coming through from the amazing Archangel Raphael, the healer of heaven, the divine physician, the man who looks after you, the one who looks after you. And I call him a man because he is like your doctor, he's your self-care practitioner, he's the one you can call on at any time to boost your energy, to heal your heart, to heal your mind and heal your physical body. And he is with you always. And he wants you to know today that you are safe, that you are loved, that you are taken care of. And he wants you to think of you today, to take it easy, to nurture your body, your mind, your soul, to really nurture your spirit, to take some time for you, to do things for you today, and to look after you, because you are your own companion on this journey, and your body is the only one you've got. So he wants you to look after it, to heal it, to drink plenty of water, to know that you are safe. So thank you, Archangel Raphael, for being with everyone watching. What messages have you got for everyone today? What would you like everyone to know today, please, Archangel Raphael, to heal them, guide them, and help them along their way? So the angels are saying, if you're having any pains in your stomach today, they just give me a shooting pain there. If anyone's dealing with that, Archangel Raphael can help you and heal you. Put your hands over the area and call on Raphael to bring healing in. So if anyone's suffering with stomach pain right now, pain in this area, it has all been healed. Archangel Raphael is with you. He is your healer. Trust in him. Put your hands on the air and call on him to heal you right now. And it will be so, and it will be done. He's saying expect a miracle. There is miracle healing coming in right now, in body and in mind, in emotions and in physical things. If you're dealing with anything, he will heal you. Expect miracles. Allow things to flow. If you're fearing things, if you're worrying about your physical health or the health of another, expect great miracles, because with the help of heaven, anything is possible. Prayer creates miracles. Ask, believe, receive. If you're worried about children right now, if you're worried about your children, they are protected. If you're worried about having children, you are fertile and great things are coming in. This is blessed right now because you are a great child of God. You are protected, loved and supported. And it's all about unconditional joy. Enjoy your life. If you're worrying about the life of your pet right now, if you're, you know, you've got an ill pet, or if a pet is, you know, on the other side, they are connecting with you, giving you joy. And the angels are saying animals bring joy today, so trust in that. And we've got Jesus the divine healer in, bringing in miracles. This is beautiful. When Jesus and Archangel Raphael work together as a team, they bring blessings in, healing miracles in. And I feel that I've put this message on today because one of you watching will be having severe stomach pain or issues in this area. Maybe you're having problems within your womb and you're worried if you can have kids. Perhaps this is a worry to you right now. Perhaps you're going through something connected with your womb, whether it's going to be enabling you to have children. And the angels are telling you right now to expect a miracle, because when Jesus and Archangel Raphael get involved, anything is possible and you can have children. You can have unconditional joy. So let go of the fear right now. And if this message touches just the right person, just one person, the right person, then I've done my job today. So know that miracles are coming in. And for everyone else, know that blessings are on the horizon. You are safe. You are loved. Look after you. Drink more water today. Get more rest. Take time for you. It's easy does it. Take time and all is well. Have a great day and I'll see you soon.